so many blessings, and praise God for that powerful testimony of James and Ruth and their commitment to Jesus. It's so good to see all of you on this beautiful Sabbath day. I'm so thankful for all the many blessings that God has given us. Before we start our message today, let's bow our heads for another word of prayer. Loving Heavenly Father, thank you so much for this beautiful Sabbath day. Thank you for your love. Thank you for your goodness. Thank you so much for James and Ruth and for their powerful testimony. I ask, Lord, that you'd help us as we study your word today, that you'd help us to see Jesus. We want to know what is true. Please guide us and direct us with your Holy Spirit. Please, Lord, hide me behind the cross. May I not be seen or heard, but may Jesus be seen, uplifted, and glorified. Thank you for your love. Thank you for your goodness. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.